Italian opposition, Egypt against Romania, who unveiled a 21-year-old from Dynamo Bucharest, Daniel Timofte. Egypt a goal down after 18 minutes, and Timofte took it well. 4 minutes later, Egypt added to their troubles. They lost the ball, and Timofte was on his way to a second. And the Cairo crowd turned on Mahmoud El Gohari, the Egyptian coach. El Gohari resigned after the match, but later agreed to carry on. Egypt eventually beaten 3-1, their goal from Ahmed El Kass. Two other world...